young ladies are preparing to get to race the final heat here in the 60 meter hurdle finals. This is the fastest of the two sections. In lane one, we have Fulcher. In lane two, Johnson. In lane three, we have Rucker. We have Asia Lorenzen in lane four. Lane five, Norin. The winner's probably gonna be lane four or five here. Asia Lorenzen out of lane four gets the win there. Her time was 8.68.